is up, lads? It is King Yeah. Today I'm going to be doing my first ever cutcom. Now, I don't usually do this. In fact, I've actually never done this before. But I feel like if you are a COD YouTuber, you should do this every now and then. Because, I mean, they're simple to edit, they're fun to do, and I mean, why not, man? So as you can tell by the title, it is about my first ever Search and Destroy game. Now, it's a very dramatic one. It kind of feels like I just stole it out of a movie and I'm just talking about it to you guys. But I'm being 100% with you, I'm not joking, this is exactly what happened. But yeah, if you could drop a thumbs up for my first ever cutcom, that would be greatly appreciated. And also, if you could subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, that would also be greatly appreciated. And yeah, enjoy the video. Alright, so this was in Modern Warfare 2, probably the best Call of Duty ever. Basically, I remember the day before I went to my cousin's house and he was playing this Search and Destroy, and like he would always play different maps, like Demolition, he would play Domination, and the only maps, the game modes I knew how to play were TDM and Free For All. So like this was new to me, I had no clue what Search and Destroy was. So I joined into a rundown map. It was probably, again, a very good map. I think any maps in Modern Warfare 2 were bad. So I pick up this bomb and I literally don't know what I'm doing. And at this point, I didn't actually realize that if you die, you can't respawn. So I was just running into the middle of the map and thinking it's fucking TDM. So I'm standing in the middle of the fucking map and this is the dramatic part. So I'm just standing like normal, looking for everyone, turning every corner and all that. And I remember like no one was shooting at me, like it was dead silent. I'm looking at all the corners, making sure there's no one here. And like I was so confused, I had no fucking clue what to do. And then I was like, fuck this. So I start running off and I see a frag grenade on the floor. So you know that little symbol? I just sprinted for my life. Now this is the dramatic part, the cliche part. So the next second, the only thing I hear is like bombs, freaking snipers, everything is shooting at me. Like it was fucking retarded. And I end up at a bomb. I remember I was actually a big nerd at this game. Like I knew every single spawn location. I knew every detail of every map. That's how much I played Modern Warfare 2. That's when I saw this, the bomb where you had to plant it. And I didn't know what it was. So I walked up to it and he said, hold square to plant explosives. So I planted it. And like he pulls out this laptop thing that I picked up at the start of the map. And he's just like, and as soon as that countdown went off, I literally got so scared. I sprinted to the other side of the map. And like, I saw my teammates, they were running to the bomb. And I was like, I remember I was in game chat and I was like, what the fuck are you guys doing? The bomb's about to explode! Like, I was so confused, man. I didn't know what the fuck that was doing. So I turned around and I just started following them. And I was just camping around this bomb. And around 5 seconds after I planted that motherfucker, all I see is round loss, bomb defused. And like, bruh. Now that I was like, I have more experience with Search and Destroy and I've watched YouTube, because back then I had no clue what YouTube was. So yeah, now that I think about it, I kind of feel like I got ninja defused. Because think about it, 5 seconds after I planted, it just says defused. Yeah, that was a really embarrassing fucking game. Like, first game of Search and Destroy, I got ninja defused. Remember, that's just a guess. I don't actually fully know if I got ninja defused, but I'm gonna guess that I did. So yeah. That was my first ever Search and Destroy game. Very cliche, like I said at the start. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please drop it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe.